Yo, what's going on, everybody? We are back to do another fun episode of
Fire Force, episode 22.
Fire!
Plot for execution.
So,
bruh,
they spoiled us.
Okay.
with the thumbnail.
Of course.
I'm annoyed, but
it is what it is.
Last time I remember, the only thing I really remember, and I think the only thing that really needs to be remembered, is that they're getting their asses spanked down there in the nether. And now they walk into a trap with gross-ass bug eating bio-organic Giovanni snatching off people's heads, and also
took all the dead people inside, made them into human bombs, just to get rid of teammate and two or whatever, who's in there, whoever.
Head buddy ass nigga.
Pretty much whoever's down there.
That shit was funny.
And come out of nowhere and say, go!
So I'm interested to see where this is gonna go now.
That just reminded me, my homeboy was like, "Yeah, I got this."
Hilarious,
classic.
So yeah, all these infernal Hiroshima ass bombs in the Nether getting ready to go off now because of Necrobrod.
But they took care of all the people that were down there. They just gotta find a way out.
The purple haze? Was it the purple haze?
The purple haze, hey, that's the cleanest name too.
It is, but haze. I expected them to be tired. The only person who was even worth a while was
Medusa.
Yeah, that was it. Everybody else was like,
what? He said, yeah.
Like, yeah, my body's mad as steel.
Bro, okay, I was like, okay, look good.
Okay, but your...
Ricochet.
But your joints are, like, you're right, they're not. It's collapsed. Right? Was that it?
Okay. Oh, that's right, they're fighting Giovanni.
Yeah. That's the only one that's like really in danger.
Yeah, that's
and you can't eat. And that was Arthur and
Arthur's still a dick for that move.
Well, because he left them.
He was like, yeah. What did he say?
They covered my rear, so I'm good to go.
Yeah. That's not how it goes.
They left him. He left them with a zombie.
He was supposed to stay with them the whole time to make sure Shinra doesn't.
Both were injured, by the way. But in the retrospect of things, he kind of needs to be there with Shinra right now, because Shinra's not going to be able to handle Giovanni on his own.
Shinra's still figuring out his powers and what to do with him and how to use him.
Yeah, but against Giovanni right now, or a bio-organic
bug. My brother's a whole Giovanni. Bug. He's a bug.
Yeah, and he vine whipped the shit out of people's faces. We didn't even know what the hell just happened. And all of a sudden, he pulls these things out, and we're like, oh, that's gross.
But, yeah.
Yeah. He's over here crawling on the walls all upside down. Giovanni weird, bro. He was a whole Inspector Gadget and now he's a bio-organic bug. Like, what the fuck? I just don't understand, but let's get into this reaction and see what's gonna go, you know, down with this next episode. Oh, hear him. How?
What? Took his.
Yeah, that part. What the fuck? This version of Giovanni is gross as hell. I don't like it. Fishing around with the flexible flex. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you're new here, and no matter what, hit that like button. Just hit it right now. And if you're new here again, hit that subscribe button. It don't take nothing but a second. You're already here. You're already watching. And if you made it up to this point right here, that means you're still consistently watching, which means we got your attention, and that's great, and we love that. So go ahead and hit that like button right now, and hit the subscribe button if you're new. I'm gonna keep saying it until you do it. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to follow us also on our socials. That will be in the link in the description below. We got Instagram, we got Twitter. Discord is coming for you guys to talk to us on a more personal level. And Patreon is under construction right now as we speak. So we have a lot coming in for you guys. So don't forget to, again, hit that like button and subscribe. And don't forget to follow us on our socials. Enjoy the rest of the video.
But how is he not getting hurt?
He doesn't have anything. He had a whole body made out of metal, and now he's made out of a bug. He doesn't have pain receptors. I don't think he does.
you can't go from a whole metal body to this and be like, ouch, you kicked me. Oh shit.
What? Aww. Disrespectful. I hated it. Useless. She almost wasn't useless though, but she's there. Where is he at? He should be fighting too. Yeah, okay.
Why? In a room full of strong ass people? He's not gonna want to do shit.
I mean, he could have handled those bold people. Where are you at? Where is Joker at?
Damn.
Oh, shit. Whoop his ass.
What the fuck? Ooh, damn! Shit!
He's just sitting there taking it and analyzing.
He doesn't have pain receptors, dog. I'm telling you. He can't feel this shit.
Yeah, but he's analyzing at the same time. What?
Nowhere, absolutely.
Just didn't know when.
I knew. The moment she was in the goddamn thumbnail.
Besides that, but before this.
Over it, so.
Because I was like, ain't no way she's gonna stand by and let her second family. With that same face, I'm looking for it. Mid-air just...
You're not gonna find it. You're better off just making one.
Just mid-air, just for a retard. He was drooling
in there. The long piece of drool.
It was just...
I hate it here.
Arthur! Yeah!
お前みたいなお嬢様が戦えるか心配だったんだ。
This damn show's gonna make me cry there, man. Yeah, please explain that, for sure.
それでも心配なんだ。マキの能力はマドカちゃん譲りのスーパーパワーだしね。私はあそこまではマドカちゃんも軍を辞めて家庭に入るのは納得してなかったかい?
What? His hats! Yes, yes, Princess Ibana, oh my god! Yeah! Oh. Yep, I hate to say it, but Arthur is still my favorite. Yeah. He went full special.
That was extremely upsetting. Because you're watching it, you're like, what is happening? Why the troll? Why?
It's not even that. It's like, when we get to the reason why he did it, it's just the face he made when he did it.
It's the fact that he even thought to even do that to begin with. And it worked.
Yeah. God. The brain. Well, we know Juggernaut's alive for sure. Got squad 8, all of them are back together. Yes. Yeah, what else? Yeah, that was pretty much it. I mean, just, they escaped. We found out the only people who can talk in the link are people who actually. Yeah, so we're gonna find out how. What's his name? Able to talk to them, connected to each other, all that good stuff.
Yeah, I'm curious about that.
Cause like, there's only a couple ways that's gonna happen. The same way Giovanni did it, or you know, testing himself and all type of weird stuff. Or my guy's like a secret pillar or some crap.
That's what I was thinking more so. Him and Balkan are the last two pieces.
So.
But I feel like that would be way too convenient. I feel like that would be way too convenient. I don't know if that would be the answer or not, but either way, I mean, it's worth the look, I guess.
We'll see what happens.
It was just cleanup today, so it wasn't really too much that was new. With Maki coming back, it wasn't anything that's particularly spectacular, so.
And her brother's still a dick. He says you're useless. But he's not. Saved your ass.
That part.
Until next time for the next episode, or. Wow, is there gonna be a next episode?
It should be, yeah.
Cause what, we got maybe like a couple more left, huh?
Yeah, probably two more. I don't think that's how they're gonna leave it off. That was weird.
I hope they're not gonna leave it. Well, until next time. No.
Let's do that now. I won't be looking for him. Like, yeah, we'll be here next week, and then there's like no fire person. Like, what the fuck?
Fire. Fire is sad. So they're saying there's 24 episodes, so there's two more left. Mm-hmm. Alright. So, until next week, you know what to do with them buttons. Press all of them. Yeah. You guys.
Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. And until next week for episode 23, we will be here. Telling it like it.